Hey guys, every now and then you have to do something to make your significant other feel special. So a couple days ago, I bought my girlfriend a dozen roses. I know it's not a lot, but it was enough to make her feel special and put her in a good mood for the rest of the day. All right guys, I'll talk to you later.